Let's begin this broadcast with the latest updates coming from Yemen, where the Saudi-led coalition has now said that it is launching air raids on legitimate Houthi military targets in the capital city of Sanaa and has urged civilians to not gather near the military sites. According to reports, violent explosions have rocked the northern neighborhoods of the city following the coalition raid. The airstrikes have reportedly targeted two military sites. This comes just days after the Iran-backed Houthi fighters claim that they have fired 14 drones at several Saudi cities, including at Saudi Aramco's oil refineries in Jeddah. Meanwhile, thousands of Houthi supporters staged a mass rally in Sanaa on Monday, urging the US to stop lending its support to the Saudi-led coalition in the ongoing armed conflict.
الشعب اليمني اليوم خرج بهذه الأعداد الكبيرة وبهذا الزخم الشعبي الكبير ليقول للعالم أجمع بأن الشعب اليمني لن يخضع للهيمنة الأمريكية والوصاية الأمريكية والتدخل الأمريكي الذي سواء ظهر على الطاولة أم كان من تحت الطاولة.
Yemen has been under political chaos since 2014 when Houthis overran much of the country including Sanaa. The conflict intensified in 2015 when the Saudi-led coalition launched airstrikes to combat the Houthis' territorial gains. The raging conflict has killed more than 233,000 people so far. The long-drag conflict, seen as a proxy war between Saudi Arabia and Iran, has been in a military stalemate for years now. The escalating conflict between Saudi-led coalition and the Houthis has also raised questions about the US stance on the ongoing crisis. Yemen's government is calling on the US to intensify political pressure on the Houthi rebels and accelerate efforts to end the war. WION World is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.